This is my upload of 3-man full vault of glass. Thanks, Quick, once again, and China for the carry. Katie just trying to get warm.
Is he though?
Yeah, I mean, what do you expect? It's a cat.
It's an asshole.
It's a cat, dude. It's in their blood. That's so sad. I swear, I'm just shooting these Minotaur's armpits and it's going through them. I'm actually throwing.
Pepe hands.
I You know, that would be a smart thing to do. Run with the Horde Eclos rocket. Okay.
I did not know pressing A on the gamepad would use the super.
Huh? Why do you-
No, 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 I'm on my keyboard and mouse, but I wanted to do this pretty fluently, like, turn around.
Yeah?
So I touched the gamepad, and then I pressed A, and then it fucking used my super.
Why is A your super? I thought that was the bumpers.
I don't know, dude. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the bumpers.
I know it's the bumpers, but that's whack. I'm the one that's supposed to be thrown here, not you.
Blame the control.
Oh, that explains some things.
What happened?
I forgot to put global reach on.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, my build requires me to have the +5 discipline on my breach and clear mark, so. And that's what I had it on all my characters, so I. Also, no, I don't have global reach on.
Huh.
But I haven't really used Eiklos since Fatebringer. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. It's beyond throwing at this point. I'm just bad. And I missed.
I saw that, and then he fucking disappeared.
I megged him, dude. Oh my man. I don't know what to do at this point. Throw the towel in. Not gonna miss this time. He's just gonna eat me before I have a chance to fire. He's gonna knock me off the map! What?
Alright, I'm on my way over.
What am I doing? I guess this is why I only low manned in year one when it was easy.
What do you mean you had the best KD in our last Switch 3 match?
If we didn't wipe on Queenswalk more than we had, you would have had more kills.
Yeah, but I died more, so your game.
It's warm up encounters.
Kinda are, yeah. Oh cool, now I have Chico's Minotaur. And no ammo.
They just know. They just know at this point. This is Oracle's... Do we want to have two people on Oracle's? And then one taking care of Hobgoblins?
Yeah.
Because I guess that's really the only... threat.
Yeah. Basically clear mid adds and the right adds. And then it's just two warlocks, per Moel would be.
Oh yeah, well, that's a subclass.
Are you two gonna do oracles?
Yeah. You're just gonna go around clear mid and right.
Okay. I'll just make sure not to shoot my cells. Or actually just pay attention to what's happening with the workers. Okay.
This fucking cat. So dumb.
Onwards, question mark?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You look ready, China?
One.
Two.
Three's middle. One. The will torque, because I'm a god. One, two,
three,
four,
five.
One, two,
three, four, five,
six middle.
Three,
four,
five,
six, seven. One.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
You did it.
We did it.
Guess I still run Thundercrash.
This relic. I can do that, I guess. After we do Templar, I have to take like a really fast break. I can just leave the fire team and rejoin Gatekeeper, so I don't like keep you out of the thing.
That's fine.
Are you both ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Don't walk, Templar. Two.
Three.
I've got one.
Also, prender call.
Ready.
Pop him. Did I do damage or just like block teleports? Because it doesn't really matter.
Ball's gonna run on.
Nice wall. I'm out of ammo except for Anarchy.
I got stuck, but you should be fine.
Got him. Nice.
Sorry if the well sword was too in the front, I kind of had to rush over.
No, that was perfect.
Yeah, it was good.
Alright, I'll leave the fire and I'll be back. Fast second.
No worries. Hey, we did challenge!
You remember Morton, Chico?
Morton, yeah.
He's asking if he can watch our trio. Because he's bored.
I mean, yeah, you can just invite him.
Okay.
Unless you want to do the thing with your ult.
What? Fuck, no, he's not worth that. What? There's only 4B. Holy fuck, where is the server? I can't find it.
Hold on. Copy link. Never message Morton? That makes sense. Are you sending him in the... where is he?
I can't.
You can't?
I can't get an invite link, bro.
Oh. Well... Where is Morton? Is he no longer in...
He is called XXDeadBlaster69XX in my server. Well, he's called FakeBeesB in my server.
Oh, I thought that was a whole different... Thought that was a whole different person. Oh my gosh. No, I thought I've been more... disliking two different people at this point.
No, Morton deleted his main account. He said he was gonna work on his in real life report, and then he's not. He just got his free 3 month nitro, dude, on the new account.
What is that? I don't understand. What is that emote? Oh, that's the... Oh, I am recording this, by the way.
Oh, I'll do it.
Because, I don't know, I thought it'd be kind of cool to actually put something on the YouTube.
Oh, YouTube, Chico? Poggies?
I tried recording the 3-man last wish, But apparently I stopped recording midway through and I didn't notice until we got to Ribbon.
Oh, is it like OBS or
yeah.
are you using? Oh.
Regular OBS.
That's kind of weird that it just stopped recording or that you stopped, that you just didn't.
I don't know. I haven't even looked at it yet.
Oh. It's not like the drive was full, right?
No. It's getting full, but it's like there's still like 200 gigabytes. I don't even know how to clear out. Oh wait, I've only got. So you ready? I've got a 2.7 terabyte RAID array, and I have 70 gigabytes left.
What?
I don't even know what's filling it up. That's the weirdest thing. I've got 2.7 terabytes of something.
Do you ever use like Windirstat? Or however the fuck you say that.
I don't know. What?
It's like, it'll show you visually blocks and it'll show you what is taking up.
No, I've never used that.
Uh-huh.
Well, now I'm getting. Hold on.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Should I rejoin?
No, we didn't even get past Gorgon. Chica's been like, hey, okay. We didn't even drop down yet. He said a friend called, he may be a bit. You can probably join back. He said he's still on the phone, but we can do the encounter and he'll stay on Venus with Relic.
Alright.
Let me know when you get your third gatekeeper. And I'll, or third Praetorian, I'll call gatekeeper.
Okay.
It's the last wave, if you can quickly rotate the...
Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh, fuck. I gotta hook
gold. It might suck.
He's gonna start sucking. I can't
get the gold. My bad.
It's all good.
bruh.
What did you do? Did he push you?
Didn't even get the finny. Let's see if this works. That worked.
Mars.
631. Oh, it's... yeah. 631. Two, four. Two, six, five.
Oh, that's cool. Tried to jump away from this up and I got stuck on the plate. Venus.
Three, five. Bro, fucking selfies.
Man, running back. Oh, Chico's lagging.
Okay.
Hi, Chico.
Hello.
Hey, yo.
I hope you didn't yell at me too much for causing, what, 3 wipes?
Nah. Do you want to do the Finino? Since you can talk.
I'll try it. Wait, so you finish instead of die?
You yes. finish and then stay completely still.
Okay.
But like you can shoot and put a barricade, so you just can't move.
Until it's like, I know I'm in.
Until, you're staying out, because that'll make it so you don't get teleported at all, and we'll be gone. Then you can move.
Wait, so I can finish it at any time, or I have to time it right?
You can add it any time.
Okay.
You actually don't want to finish like as he's teleporting, because then you'll get marked by the void, and that'll be not fun.
Okay. Give it a try. Yeah. Why not?
Basically that, and then we shove healing grenades up your ass to keep you alive. And, yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, and have silencing shot.
Silencing shot?
Yeah, the Finny from Season of the Hunt.
Hunt.
It was from Season Pass.
Where is that?
Season 12 of Finishers.
Yeah.
So, okay. Oh, that's the one I always use. Nice. Okay. I'm ready.
I'm gonna punch the box to save ammo.
Good call. Did I shoot them all? Oh, I'm sad.
Did you kill all of them?
Yeah, I did, didn't I?
Sad.
My B.
All good. You gonna wanna finish this yellow one? Where's his friend?
Alright, I am no longer moving.
Okay.
You remember you can still shoot and barricade? But, yeah.
Kinda. Five, two, four. No, six. Six, two, five. Six, two, five. Six, four, three.
Yay, four and Venus. Much more.
Two, three, five. I might, ooh. I'm lucky.
thing.
You're riddling. It's my fault.
That's the wrong.
Pick the relic up. Thank you. Alright, that was my bad. I thought you were gonna delay the Thundercrash. I'll delay the. Or I'll stop the stun next one.
I Thundercrash as soon as damage starts, so I don't usually have it for stun.
Okay.
I try to get two Thundercrashes in.
That's fine. I just didn't know that. So now I know that I will stop his stun. I will stop him at 17.
Okay.
Your Finny boy is in the chicken. And you want to Finny the Harpy when it's on the ground, so.
Like that?
Like that, yeah. If you run into it, they get kind of scared and they go on the ground.
Oh.
Venus again?
I think it's 3-1-5. Yeah, 3-3-5-1. 3-5-1. I'm throwing.
I can take over Oracles if you run out of ammo.
1-2-5. 1-2-5. Five, six, two.
Up on the portal. And up for us. Okay. I don't know how that didn't work, but. I guess he was still in stop recovery from the Thundercrow.
I guess the lower damage is from not stunning.
Yeah. Because okay. I stunned him at the time I used to in like my two mans, and he didn't like stomp at all. So I assume he was still like the end of the first stomp when I tried to make him stomp. So I just gotta make him stomp later.
And you're Finny over here, Chico.
Thank you. I hate this spot.
Yeah.
And it teleported me.
I think the harpy was about to fly Infinity. He was like mid animation.
Oopsies. Oh yeah, definitely from the stuns. Am I supposed to be doing more? 1.4 per damage phase seems kind of low.
I don't know the Thundercrash numbers. My teammate used Burning Maul when I did it.
Yeah.
I don't like the setup necessary, and that's usually fine for six mans.
I think 1 mil plus is normal for 2 Thundercrash.
I don't know why I'm not getting 2. I guess I'm not getting the orbs from the well. I'm not trying to pick them up. Because there was like 2 weeks straight where I was consistently getting 2 Thundercrashes in.
Mm.
And I was easily doing like 1.8 each.
Different intellect state, maybe?
That's probably it. What can I put intellect on? And just put it on Thundercrash. Just. Okay. I have an intellect model now.
plus my swap with a relic for garbage, because I haven't done it in a while.
I can take relic for damage if you want. We'll probably have more damage that way. Actually, almost certain.
At that point, you could just like come in and take the relic, and just have it the whole time. Or do you actually no? Then you'll get one Thundercrush bow, and then I'll give you the relic. Yeah, that works.
Yeah.
Well, you should be able to drop it pretty much as soon as you get to the well spot. I'll be able to get it easily.
Yeah. I'm ready.
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 But this is taking significantly less time than Last Wish did.
Last Wish was also a longer raid and has Shuro in it, so.
Not wrong. That is so sad.
It is indeed sad.
Do I? Yeah, I should be fine. I didn't see myself move up at all. Or not. Okay.
Venus. Never mind.
Guess I just have to be more careful with when I finish. Okay.
Venus.
Three, six, four. Three, six, two. Two, five, four.
your electric on?
Picked it up.
Can you cleanse me?
Yeah. Maybe. Oh, and I'm getting...
I'm completely blind.
Yeah,
I literally cannot see anything.
Hmm.
Oh, I hit the boss. I know it's after damage phase, but I did. I found out where he was. I'm proud of myself. I can see Harpy name bars, and that's it. Guess I'll pop out and cleanse, then drop, and then, like, the Hiko, you can just grab the relic and rush the boss immediately, and he might not stun.
Okay. So I thunder crash, grab relic, and run at him.
Yeah, you want him to stop at, like, around 17 seconds. Like, 18 or 17.
Okay, so I'll just keep my eye on the timer.
Yeah.
Which means like, you're probably be running at him at, like,
you want
19 or 20.
Yeah, 19 or 20.
And then that'll be fine,
more,
okay.
Yeah, it's more annoying if you DPS on Mars, because in the 2 minute at least, he would just, like, sprint away from you when you rushed him.
That must have been fun.
Yeah, it was great. Plus, in our actual completion, we had terrible damage, so that's something.
Where's my harpy buddy? Is he not coming up? No, please.
Venus.
Venus.
Four, five, six. Five, three, two. Six, two. 4, 6, 2, 4.
Sorry.
Where's my name? Hopefully it doesn't kill me.
Very nice.
Nice.
Yeah, that's good.
Nice.
Your Phoenix.
She'll be back, right? Right?
Yeah, but sometimes they don't, you know?
Right? They'll be back! They'll be back, right?
They should be back. They're just sometimes they just don't come out. Or they go somewhere else.
I don't.
They should be back. Emphasis on should.
Should.
Sure.
Okay, there's some significance over here, that's all. Oh god.
What is that?
I think I made it!
I believe in you, Chico.
No!
Never mind. I shouldn't believe
it. Oops.
Alright, that DPS is really good though.
Yeah.
My Titan mind took over and said punch.
Yeah, I saw. You even did like the thunder crash melee.
Yeah.
Yeah. So my damage sucks. It's fine. Just assholes and they don't come back. They're just stuck at Atheon.
Do you wonder if Null Composure might be the play for me?
It's not bad, it works.
Because it's a lot easier than running a sniper.
Oh, you're using a sniper?
I usually use a sniper for the six mans, because it's like any sniper damage is kind of just extra.
GLs aren't bad.
We have nade reloads though.
Yeah.
I like we have more nade reloads.
What am I doing?
Rip Harpy friend. Oh, that's a.
An evil one over on the other side.
That's a pretty risky place there, brother.
I made it right. Yes.
Mars. He's about to have Mark by the voice.
Something 5-4. Sorry, it's probably a 1.
That's fine.
Something 5-4, yep.
Five, six, three.
Oh my god, I miss.
3-1-5. Oh, I am not in the right position.
No.
That might be early.
Nah, that was fine. That was a little early, Chico. Not supposed to die yet.
Yeah. Didn't really work out, did it?
No, not really.
That's the wrong button, too.
Oh my, what the fuck?
That might be close.
Mars.
3-4-5. 3-4-5. Five, three, two. Four, something six. 4-6-1. And you've got to be kidding. I'm not going to be able to pick up the relic. Can you cleanse? Please. No, I'm blind.
Sad.
Did you get sunk through the portal?
Yes.
Oh. Just die. Oh, you're blind. I don't
know where it is, so. There's a Finny right here. Oh, never mind, he's dead.
I was sleeping in the yellow bar.
Sup, peace.
They live! Oh. Quite the.
No, I was trying to drop that a little bit earlier, but it's fine. Venus.
Oh, all good.
2, 3, 5, 6. Two. Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Sad.
Nothing went correctly, but we somehow got farther than any other run. Well, that's not technically true. Our first try was farther. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use Null Composure. Then I'll need to find it. And then it's high impact reserves boss spec. Okay. I'm ready again. Well, China, now that I know that first finisher spot works, I'm fine with everything else. Because that was literally the most dangerous place I could have been.
Yeah, as long as it's not some weird slanted ground, it should be fine to finish on it.
Yeah, but I think even the simple geometry of, like, the left side near where quick standing messes it up.
Yeah. He's like, fucking one.
That might be close.
Venus.
Four, six, two. Four, six, two.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Much variety.
Much. Six. 1, 4. Nope. Oopsies.
Did you kill your friends again?
No, missed there's the stun.
There's plenty of friends on the left side.
I prepped this one harpy here, but I will need big protect. Because I just killed him.
Oh. Okay.
I think I moved! This is not gonna be good.
Oh.
Oh, dude.
Well, now I definitely moved. Okay, dude, I'm finishing the supplicant.
That you can't finish.
What?
So.
Why not?
They blow up.
But yeah, I survive it. Whatever. My bad. Okay. No more wipes, yes.
More wipes.
Nah. This is it. This is the one. We even do this boss fight flawless. These stairs.
Venus.
Or 3, 5, 4, 3, 5. Six, three, one, six, three, one. Five. 3, 1, 5, 3, 1.
Suck piece.
I just stuck a suppy because it jumped on my foot. Alright, Chico, don't kill your friends.
Now, when have I done that? A lot, don't answer that.
I didn't think I needed to. I couldn't do anything.
This is so sad. Okay.
I was just staring at you taking hits and made for you.
Flawless.
No wipes.
No wipes. After this one.
Cat.
What you make him do this time?
Nothing. He's so restlessly chooses to sleep on my footrest, and then now he's playing with my foot.
Honestly, stop abusing your cats.
What? They're abusing me. They're the one breaking all my shit and spreading shit all over my room.
Oh, hello. I just turned around and there was like a yellow bar in my face. I almost shot it with my grenade launcher. Mars.
Six, three, four. Two, one, four. Two, six, four. No.
The relic?
Oh.
Got it.
Watch out for the zip lines down here.
Might be close.
Brother.
Let's turn around. There was like something just in my face.
Nope. Oh. He really can't even move a millimeter.
Yep.
Because I think what happened there is the geometry under the harpy for that, it's like the brown part, not the flat white part, and I fall into it.
Maybe.
Okay.
Or maybe...
One other thing is that, like, sometimes if the harpy, like, opens its wings, even if it doesn't, like, go up, it opens its wings up and that, like, changes its hitbox weirdly, so you, like, fall a little bit.
Okay. Try to be more careful.
Yeah. When we're doing 2-man, we actually had to use a blinding launcher to just make them not move.
can't I shoot your nade?
You can never shoot someone else's nade.
Yeah, but why?
You can if it's a glitch or not.
I wanted to shoot your thing.
That's just... spongy, man.
I can't. I don't get invited to those summits. Start making a list. Yeah, of all the things that I have a random question about, why does this happen? So in case I get extremely lucky and be one of the blueberries they invite. Oh wait, I need to do something. I think that worked.
Well, either way, gotta hope it worked.
Yeah!
Venus.
4-2 something else. Oh, I might have been wrong. 4-2-5. Six, five, one. 6-5-1. Five. Mm-hmm. 5-6-1. 5-6-1.
I fell down the stairs.
Nope, stop running away. So sad. I don't...
Oh, that other Finny boy died too. Oh no, he's the one.
They're both on my left spot.
I got the second one right.
Okay. Just killing these two. Venus.
Four, one, two. 4-1-2. Three, one, two. One, three, two. Didn't I just say that?
No.
No.
1-3-2.
You said 3-1-2 the other time.
Thank you.
just tank the supplements.
No way!
I didn't even see myself. No.
Okay. Five, two, whatever. Six, four, three. Four, six, three. Four, six, three. Four, two, five. I was still seeing anarchy ticks. I don't know why breach stopped there.
There's friends on the right.
I prepped a friend on the left. That might. I think it did. Yeah, I was right. I'm just not going to go to the left anymore. It seems like I've only had problems on the left side.
Wait, you only pull off one Thunder Crash per phase, right?
Yeah.
Why not just use that to avoid the detain?
Okay.
Thunder Crash 20.
Okay, I'll start doing that. Shooting the back of your head or something?
No, I feel.
Oh. Why can't we just do the 999,999 damage to Atheon with the finisher?
That's spongy.
Venus.
Six, two, five, six, two, five. Three, six, five. Six, four, two. I missed. My bad.
All good.
That's so funny.
Mars.
Two, six, five. Six, three, four.
Pepe hands.
I didn't have time to really see that rotation because I was not in the right spot. Okay.
Mars.
Three, five, six.
Three, five, six.
Six, four, three.
Wait, what was it?
Six, four, three.
2, 3, something else. 2, 3, 6.
I'm so scared that we died to the relic.
He pushed me too far away to pick it up.
Yeah. I can re-grab it there, just so we don't die, it's fine. Aw, chunky.
Chunky beeps.
Supplicants.
Oh, there's a friend over here. Oh! He's gonna die.
Please.
Oh, there's another friend though, here.
I am pleading game. I didn't see myself move.
I didn't see you move either.
Imagine a harpy moved you.
That'd be pretty funny, right?
Maybe.
That'd be hilarious, right?
Venus.
Maybe.
Two, six, five.
I fucking hate Venus.
Five, one, two. Five, one, two. Four, six, three.
Let's go.
Rip relic. Good run. Like that
last
one. Really good.
That's all we needed to two-phase it.
I'm not gonna spend spoils.
I am not either.
Same.
And I have like done because I spent all of mine on this armor set so I could do this. I guess doing
I spent them all on Fatebringers.
Now you get to spend them all on Fatebringers again.
I have 77. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. I definitely had less fun in VoG than I had in Last Wish, mostly because I truly felt like I was the reason for the majority of our wipes. I know I'm a better player than making all the mistakes because of how much more I was needing to keep track of than in a six-man. It's not an excuse, it's a point I hope to be better at in the future. Thank you for watching.